Today I'll be showing you a beautiful convertible, a 2000 Saab 9.3. This car only has 95,000 miles, it's accident free, and it's in awesome condition. Let me start with the auto check real quick. You can see it's got a 2.0 liter, which is a 4-cylinder EFI engine, so it's great on gas. You can see here, no accidents, scores perfect on the auto check. Show you here as well. You can see here, no accidents. It's in olive green. It's a light color green. It's got good rubber all the way around. The convertible is in new condition. I mean, you'll see it in the pictures. It's really in perfect condition. Everything operates perfect on this car. Has ice cold air conditioning, alloy wheels, leather interior, power everything, great sound system, and it's a 4-cylinder. Let me just walk you around real quick, give you a good overview, and I'll show you the inside. Here's a side view on the passenger side. Come back around. I mean, the lines on the Saab are just beautiful. They were designed after aircrafts. I mean, if you do research on them, you'll see everybody loves the Saabs. Sort of like the ignition. You'll see the ignitions down here. They do that so the ignition's not by your knees, so if you get in an accident, you don't get injured. A lot of very unique engineering characteristics go into Saabs. You can see the paint's in excellent condition. I'll show you here. Just show you some of the reflection in the paint. It's a 2000 Saab, 4-cylinder, good rubber. You can see right here, alloy wheels, saddle colored tan interior, and this is the 9.3. Automatic, ice cold air, black top. Top works perfect, and it's in new condition, literally, brand new condition. This is an awesome looking convertible, very unique. Saabs have a style and a design all to themselves. Very classy looking car, great engineering, very smooth, very reliable, awesome on gas, and these cars are huge on style. This car is very well maintained, and it shows obviously in the car when you see the car. Let me show you the interior. This is the passenger door. You can see the two-tone interior on the dash. See, the dash is in excellent condition. Walk you around, give you a better view of the seats. I mean, this interior really sets this car off. It's a great looking car. This car sells itself. Where are you going to get a convertible with 95,000 original miles, 4-cylinder, new top, ice cold air, this type of interior that's as classy as this for under 20 grand? I mean, they're just not out there, but obviously you're not paying anywhere close to $20,000-$30,000 for a car like this. We know our consumers are much more frugal, they're much smarter. Buying a pre-owned car that's accident-free, that's in this type of condition, is the best way to spend your money. I mean, you drive all the car, all the engineering, get all the style points for pennies on the dollar. It's like a no-brainer. Sort of like buying in the real estate market. Why would you buy in the real estate market when real estate was at its peak? Because, you know, a couple years later, all you're going to do is lose your ass in real estate. Well, we know how that worked out for everybody. It didn't. It's sort of the same thing if you're buying a car, a year old or 2 year old car, especially a brand new car. Guess what? You are losing your ass the second you purchase that car. Now, if you have a business and it's a complete write-off and it's a lease, hey, it's understandable. You know, for tax purposes, maybe it makes sense. But if you're buying a car as a driver and a car you're going to keep for a while, absolutely buy something pre-owned. Obviously, you want to buy the right type of car at the right price. But buy pre-owned because you're saving so much money. The car's already went through all its depreciation. Now you have to find something that's, you know, got good paint, or it's in good shape, or adult driven, or accident free, or good rubber. Or, well, this car's got all that and then some. So this is a no-brainer. It's remote keyless entry as well. I mean, just look at it. How sharp is this car? Great acceleration, runs and drives very smooth. It's just really, it's a stand-up car. And it's a very sharp looking car. I mean, don't take my word for it, just check out the video. I mean, this is a cool driver. And it's not like everybody on the block has this same car, especially in this color. It's a very unique looking car. Huge on style points. I mean, people will think you literally spent 20, 30 grand on this car. Obviously, you'll know better. Let me show you the interior from the driver's side. Here's the driver's door. Power windows, trunk release, mirrors. You really see the interior here. Get a better view of it. Then the top, like I was telling you, is brand new. That's huge. I mean, to get a top, tops are thousands of dollars, you know, at least 1800 bucks. And to get a brand new top on this car is just, it's a no-brainer. Just everything about it, the color variations, the color scheme in it itself, the aesthetics, there's nothing not to love on this car. Just a great car, great gas mileage, great style points. And what better to drive in Southwest Florida, a convertible. Especially in the evening. I mean, this is the cruiser right here. This is a beautiful car. But anyhow, we'll take it for a spin. I'll show you how it shifts, how it accelerates, how it brakes. Show you how the car drives. So your key goes down here.
41 South. Visit bonefishgrill.com for the.
See, the car cranks right up. Here's your miles. 95,000 miles. The air conditioning's ice cold. I mean, it's got great air conditioning. That's one of the things that, especially if you have a convertible, you really want cold air. It's got heated seats, ice cold air conditioning. Great tunes. Turn this off where you can hear me.
Now at iHeartRadio.
Great tunes. I mean, check out the dash. Look at the condition of the dash.
Oh, you broken my master.
Hey, this is a beautiful car. You're definitely going to dig this car. Four-cylinder turbo. Volume controls on the wheel. Power windows, power locks, power convertible top, power mirrors, power, power, power. Four-cylinder turbo, ready to rock and roll. All right, let's take it for a ride. I'll give it some gas. Great acceleration, very smooth shift points. It's a turbo and it's a four cylinder. Here, I'll show you the brakes real quick. I'll pull it right over here. Look at the brakes. Drop it right down. Awesome braking. Brakes very smooth, very straight. Get out and walk you around the car one more time. Just give you a quick overview of it. Now I got it out in the sun. I do look good in this car.
You look great in that car. That car fits you.
K-Rod was whistling at me. I'll take all the style points I can get. Here you can see a little better in the sun. I mean, check out the paint. Awesome looking car. Olive green. Saddle colored interior, good rubber all the way around, great brakes, runs and drives perfect, shifts very smooth, top is in excellent condition, the top's really in brand new condition. I mean, it's the car's all there, just a beautiful, beautiful car. And you can really appreciate it now, seeing it in the sun. You can really see the reflection in it, you can see the paint. I'll show you the interior real quick one more time. I can't say enough about this car. It's a stand-up car. It really is. Just a killer looking car. Great on gas and runs and drives perfect. So anyhow, if you're interested in the car, give us a call. Our number is 239-432-0800. That's 239-432-0800. If you're looking to finance, don't worry about your credit. Driver's license and a job. That's all we typically require. We finance our own cars, so it's typically not a big deal. We also accept trades. But this car won't last long, so if you're driving any real distance, Tampa, Orlando, Miami, call us before you come, because when our cars go up online, they sell rather quick. Accident-free, four-cylinder turbo, 95,000 original miles. Saab. This car is beautiful. You will definitely not be disappointed with this car. But hey, listen, I appreciate you guys watching the video, and we'll see you soon.